Back in Columbus, Ohio, we welcome you back to the Schwarzenegger Classic. And at the mic, Arnold Schwarzenegger. And Arnold, here is another top competitor from England, Charles Clermont.
The Charles weighs 245 pounds. He's 31 years old and he's 6 feet tall. And again, it just shows to you how many great bodybuilders England really has. I mean, he looks fantastic. He's really well developed. I don't think that he will make it in the top five, but I think that he has great potential in the future. And, you know, his good development, look at his biceps, his separation in his pectoral muscles. He's not as polished in posing. I think that he should really work much more on his posing.
Charles Clermont has won a number of Grand Prix championships in Europe, in France, Spain, Finland, and England. Has a very interesting military background also. He was a paratrooper in the British Army.
Well, he has a tremendous back. I mean, the back is the biggest surprise of him, I think. Look at this. Look at his lat spread, the width. Here you can see the rear deltoids, the tricep. It's fantastic. It really is. I think I take it back what I said. I think that he could make it in the top five or six.
A panel of nine judges assessing him. High and low scores go out, and the other seven scores are averaged as...
Very good. Very small waist, huge arms.
245 pounds.
Here you can see the defined waistline, the abdominals, and the huge arms and the deltoids. So I really think that he has a good chance to be in the top five.